Today is December 12th. We're taking a look at some pontoons on the show floor at Dan's Southside Marine. Got one in mind that we're going to do a little walkthrough of. Most of these are 2019s. We have some carryovers. See us if you're looking for a deal. Or look at this new Avalon. This is an LSZ model Avalon. It's the black one right in front of me here. Avalon makes an awesome pontoon. Okay. This one's got the lighter vinyl. Very nice helm. Cup holders built in. Boat has four speakers. Lots of cup holders on the floor and chaise lounge here. Nice tilt steering. The helm is very nice, just the way they've put this piece in over here. This one's rigged for a Honda, so it's going to get a Honda engine. Nice infinity radio, gauge package, depth finder built in, little cubby holes, tilt steering if I didn't mention it. Your feet fit nicely under there. This one's called the quad lounge, so there's a couch here, a center door, a couch here, and then the bow has two more couches. This boat is rated for 10, and it'll take up to 115 horse engine. Again, lots of cup holders built in. That's been a big thing in the boats these days. Okay, the other thing I like about this boat, huge deck space back here. If I take and measure it out, I'm over 3 feet of deck space. Nice ladder. Everything you need. Comes with a cover, comes with a bimini, all the lights, starting battery, fuel tanks nowadays, they're all in the engine pod. That's nice and convenient, easy to fill. And no more carpeting, all seagrass floors or sea cloth or whatever name they have for them today. Stop and see this boat and more at our store, Dan Southside Marine, or come and see us at the boat show. This is our showroom. So plenty to see here.